Hello, and thank you to your president and your entire campus leadership and the entire campus community for inviting me to participate in this joyous occasion. It is a privilege and a pleasure to extend my congratulations to a very special group of graduates, the class of 2021, which will go down in history, I believe, as one of the most dedicated and resilient in the illustrious history of this great university. Let me begin with an acknowledgement and a salute. When you arrive at this university to begin your first class, you could not have imagined the events that would reshape our world and reconfigure your college journey for these last two academic years. I know this isn't the graduation ceremony that any of us could have imagined, perhaps even when we started the academic year back in August. But even without a procession in caps and gowns, nothing can diminish the importance of this occasion. It is not possible to understate the scale of your accomplishment and the admiration I have for all of you. I am so proud and honored to salute the class of 2021 and to express my appreciation for the faculty, staff, and families who play such a pivotal role in helping each student reach the finish line. Commencement season, I've said it before, it's my favorite time of the year. Like all of you, I long to be able to celebrate the occasion in person, to look out from the days and see a lengthy horizon of smiles and hear a resounding chorus of cheers and have high fives and see families together. We have needed to tweak these traditions, but make no mistake, that does not make this modified commemoration any less memorable. For more than a year now, you confronted a relentless confluence of circumstances and challenges for which none of us could have adequately prepared. From the arrival of the coronavirus and its subsequent surges, to the transition to distance learning and virtual events, and the anxiety of an economic downturn, a consequential presidential election last fall, and a renewed nationwide push for racial and social justice, you conducted yourselves fittingly, admirably, and with great purpose. For many of us, the crisis has been accompanied by personal loss. On behalf of the university, I want to offer sincere condolences to all who are grieving. And still, through all that we've been through, the sacrifices that we needed to make to protect our safety so we could begin to recover and to get to where we are today, you never stop pursuing your goals and your dreams. I hope you're able to look back and feel an incredible sense of pride, as well as a degree of optimism for the way you responded and helped your community heal. Class of 2021, I am humbled by your selflessness, by your kindness to each other. The education that you fought so hard to attain will enable you to flourish as you stepped into a world that has changed since you first arrived. But make no mistake, you are stronger for what you endure, and you're ready to leave your mark in the world. We will never forget your courage and resilience. I hope you never forget CUNY, because we will always be here for you. Congratulations to you and to your families and to the entire campus community. This is your day to celebrate. You did it. All good wishes to you moving on forward and the best of luck. Suerte y éxito.